We're tracking developing news out of Waco right now. The Waco Fire Department battling a house fire in the 3100 block of Old Marlin Road. No injuries have been reported so far. A fire marshal is at that scene to investigate. A Waco Fire says there is fire and smoke damage throughout the home. We'll continue to update you on this fire as we get more information.